started in 83, got totally absorbed with it. This is if you're a craftsman, not an artist. I don't need a lot of imagination. All I need is being able to pick out the colors that would be of value to that piece.